major north-south road in this area was the old Cumberland, as Nashville, Tennessee, to then the Falls of the Ohio Pioneer Trail. And this was developed by the Indians even before that with the buffalo. And after that, then we developed then the Ellen Turnpike at about 1834. And then you had then the stagecoach travel and so forth along then, starting then as far north there as maybe around Chicago and then moving down further. So we had then the Dixie Highway that then evolved from that, actually it's a network of roads later on that extended from the Canadian border down went through our area and then all the way to the tip of Florida. So 31 still exists as that number, but the roads have changed slightly along the way. And then replaced them by I-65, which took a lot of the traffic off the original roads. Well, it's brought more traffic into the area and made it easier to find than places like Elizabethtown. But at the same time then, you've had then so many of the major chain type of stores developed that put the little local mom and pop operations out of business. And as soon as the road changes its location, then you can see that if you don't change the location, then the traffic's gonna pass you by.